Bei der Kumbhunao we discussed the term force, acting on moving charges.
Or moving.
Suppose this is a magnetic field. Charged particle is moving. The charged particle is moving in this direction. This is the magnetic field. This is the velocity. The speed. Mass m and the charge q. M is mass of charged particle. Q is charge on the particle. V is the speed of particle. B is magnetic field. Here we see that force, magnetic force that is to be acting in this direction from the Fleming's law. And what is the value of the magnetic force? QVV sin theta. Here sin theta is the angle between magnetic field and velocity, and here velocity and magnetic field are 90 degrees, then magnetic force is equal to QVV because sin theta is equal to plus 1 and theta equals 90 degrees. And this force is responsible is equal to centripetal force for the required circular motions. This is the charged particle, this is the charged particle, this is the charged particle. And the required centripetal is responsible for magnetic force, that is QVV. M into radial acceleration, that is equal to M into V square by R. Here QVV is equal to MV square over R. B and B is cancelled out. Radius is equal to MV by Q. This is the formula for the radius in which this particle is to be. And here we see that the formula for the radius is M V by Q, and M into V is called momentum, and we know kinetic energy is equal to P square by 2M. P square is equal to 2M into kinetic energy. P is equal to root of 2M into kinetic energy. We have to place the values of 2N into upon. So we have to remember this formula in all the problems. Also we can say that Q into V is equal to kinetic energy, where V is potential difference.
This is the concepts that is to be arising when a charged particle that is to be moving next in the magnetic field, when velocity and magnetic field are perpendicular to each other and the path of the particle that is to be circular. A circular path that is to be achieved by the particles.